The group all-around final in rhythmic gymnastics. All teams perform two routines, first with the ribbon and then using clubs and hoops. The reigning Olympic champions Russia were aiming for a fifth successive gold medal, but they faced tough competition from Spain, who'd beaten them to top spot in qualifying. And it was the Spanish team who got the best score in the first routine. Put Spain in the lead at the halfway point, and then Bulgaria put in this performance, which pushed Russia down into third. But in the next rotation, Russia posted a high score to put them back in gold medal contention. Spain's routine was not to the same standard, only worthy of fifth. Whilst Bulgaria produced another second-place display. Overall, the cumulative scores had Bulgaria finish in bronze medal position. After the clubs and hoops, Spain had to settle for silver. Meaning Russia's dominance of rhythmic gymnastics continues with a fifth successive group all-around Olympic title.